Hello and welcome to another segment of 2 Minutes with Tim here at Heavenward Thinking. Today I want to challenge you on 1 John chapter 1 verses 5 through 10. So I'm going to read that quickly and we'll get right into our challenge for this week. This is the message we have heard from him and declare to you. God is light. In him there is no darkness at all. If we claim to have fellowship with him and yet walk in the darkness, we lie and do not live out the truth. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus, his son, purifies us from all sin. If we claim to be without sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just, and will forgive us our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness. If we claim we have not sinned, we make him out to be a liar, and his word is not in us. For me, this is a great challenge as we continue to work our way through this new year in 2022. This is an important message because it shows us that we need to make sure we're living in the light as God is in the light. And we see here that God is light. In him, there is no darkness at all, as it says in verse 5. That is our challenge. We're supposed to be that light. We're supposed to reflect the light of God, and so that other people will see the light of God shining through us and then give glory to God and want to be a part of the body of Christ. And we have to walk in that light. We're challenged to, as it says here in 1 John chapter 1, as we have fellowship with each other, Jesus, God's Son, purifies us from all sin. But it clarifies that in the verses above that we have to be walking in the light. We can't be walking in darkness. If we are walking in darkness, then we're lying and we're not living out God's truth. And then in the final verses, it's talking about if we claim to be without sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. So we have to be real and authentic about who we are and who God is. God is infinitely perfect. He is all perfect and he is holy. We are not holy. We are sinful. So we need to make sure that we see ourselves in that light this year as we go about our daily lives, that we're not perfect. We're going to make mistakes. We're sinners and we are hopeless without Jesus. But with Jesus, we have the opportunity to be the light of the world. We have the opportunity to live in fellowship with God, fellowship with our brothers and sisters in Christ, and we have the ability to shine God's light in a very dark world. We can be totally different when we have that heavenward thinking perspective, when we realize who God is, who we are, and our need for Jesus, and then we get to live out that as we continue to shine God's light in this dark world. So that is my challenge for you this week. Continue to live in the truth. Make sure that you're honest about who you are and who God is, and shine the light of God this week. Join us next time for another episode of 2 Minutes with Tim here on Heavenward Thinking.